You know, I just love, you know, it's been a hard day at work, sweating, working, you know, and I'm over here rolling wire, picking up these heavy, long metal pipes, sweating, getting dirty, dealing with just rude people, and then my phone goes off. You know, I look down and it says there's a package at my house. So, you know, naturally, I quit my job and sprint home as fast as my human legs could take me in order to get my package. And we're here. I'm gonna open it for you guys. It's a bag day. Now, Ran was supposed to accompany me on this, but she decided that dinner was more important than figures and family. Really, it's just stupid stuff when you think about it. It all boils down to just stupid stuff. That's what it is. What's in the newspaper or the grocery store ad? You might be asking yourself. Really smaller than I thought he was. This is the Marmot Parababy Comacarus. Look how cute he is. Isn't he just a cute little guy? Now, the Parababy Comacaruses, Comacari, they originally come as a three-figure set, and me personally as a collector, I would never go near this unless, you know, they were complete. I want the whole set. Why wouldn't you? But I was scrolling through eBay, and this little booger came up for a juicy deal, a sweet, sweet, tender price that, you know, I really couldn't pass up, especially since I don't have a Comacarus in my collection yet. And, you know, buy it now, no bids, no stressful auctions. I bought this on my birthday. I mean, it's a birthday figure. It's perfect. Believe it or not, this was the same seller that sold me my super sexy, super, super juicy YMSF Megalon. Another figure I got for an amazing price. I'm going to leave his eBay page in the link below so you can get some sweet, sweet deals, guys. I'm serious. Go check him out. He's an amazing fellow. So this video would have been a little longer if I had like a significant other to do it with. Maybe a couple goofs here and there. But, you know, like I said, let's go eat dinner. Ooh, I'm hungry. Shut up, Ryan. Just shut up, all right? But yeah, cute little box day for you guys. Also, my opinion, real quick, this sculpt is, I think, the best of the three, so I'm really happy I ended up with this guy. Now I just need the other two, or I'll just buy the set and sell this one, I don't know. And then I need the 67 and Minya Parababy to go with him. Now I'm going to do a quick shout-out to you guys! Yes, that's right, we just hit 475 subs, guys. That's almost 500 people that like me. That's crazy! Thank you guys so much for, you know, liking, subscribing, commenting, all that sweet, sweet goodness. Please stick around for the 500 subscribers special. Whenever we hit it, I will either be producing that or uploading it or whenever it comes out. It's going to be an absolute blast. You really, really don't want to miss it. Also, during this week, I've been a little absent. I've got a ton of juicy stuff coming to this channel, guys. I'm talking collaborations. More collaborations. I'm talking 500 subscriber specials. I'm talking possibilities of fan films. We're ordering lighting. That's right. This is natural light. I'm ordering light boxes, baby. I mean, we're getting new cameras. You guys don't even know what's going on behind the scenes. I mean, it is absolutely insane, guys. You literally might transcend reality. It's that good. I'm telling you. Thank you, everyone. Stick around with me for a month or two. Let me get everything straightened up. Right now I'm using my phone as a camera. That's getting out of here. New camera setup, new everything. I'm gonna get a new table. I'm gonna get rid of this wonky table. I'm sitting in my computer chair. It's gonna be crazy fun, guys. I'm serious.